In this video, we'll demonstrate how to set the disk cache policy for non-RAID physical disks that are connected to a PERC 9 storage controller in OpenManage Storage Services. First, log in to OpenManage Server Administrator and click Storage and Tree View. You will now be able to view the storage dashboard and the controllers available in the server. In this video, we are going to use a PERC H730P Mini to perform the operation. So, expand the PERC H730P Mini. Under this, expand Connector, then Enclosure, and then Physical Disks. The Physical Disks page displays all the physical disks connected to the storage controller. Click Full View to view the disk cache policy status of the non-RAID physical disks. The disk cache policy can be viewed by scrolling to the last column. As you can see, the disk cache policy for the two available non-RAID physical disks have been set to disabled. To reset or change the disk cache policy for the non-RAID physical disks, click the controller object, in this case the PERC H730P Mini. The Health page is displayed. On the Health page, click the Information Configuration tab. You can also view the disk cache policy of the non-RAID physical disks on this page. From the Controller Tasks drop-down menu, select Change Controller Properties, and then click Execute. The Change Controller Properties page is displayed. You can now reset or change the disk cache policy from the non-RAID hard disk drive disk cache policy attribute. The available disk cache policy options are Enable, Disable, and Unchanged. If you select Unchanged, the physical disks use the default write cache mode. Please note, the Unchanged option is applicable only for the PERC 9 storage controllers with the latest firmware version. Also, if you want to revert the disk cache policy settings of the physical disks to factory default settings, then you must restart the server. Now, choose the required non-RAID hard disk drive disk cache policy. And in this case, we'll choose Enabled and then click Apply Changes. Click OK to proceed. To view the applied changes, click Physical Disks and then click Full View. You can also browse to the storage dashboard and click Check Alert Log to view the logs for the operation that was completed. Now, the disk cache policy for all the non-RAID physical disks has been set to enabled. For more information, visit delltechcenter.com/OMSA or dell.com/openmanage manuals.